guys, what's going on? My name is LaserFighter101. Happy fucking Easter. Well, it's the fucking Easter fucking, Easter eggs, but over there, bitch. Today, we're going to be playing some Papers, Please! Ezek ending. Basically, we left off on day, what was it? Day 25, I think? So, let's go to day 25. Let's find out. Hold on, wait. We left off on the part where, we had just let, Sergio's girlfriend in. So let's get to that point right now. Right after we let him in, we cut off the episode. I forgot to add in the rest of the part of the day. So if there's anything, better, good about that day right after we let Sergio's girlfriend in, I'm gonna show that right now. Let's go. Oh yeah, and one more thing. I just got a new keyboard. Thank the heavens. I'll show you a picture of it right now. It's actually an HP brand keyboard. My last one, which is right here, was a hunk of freaking shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm probably gonna, like, break that with a hammer later on. Let's pull along with this freaking mouse that came with it. Where is it? Yeah, this cheap piece of crap wasn't worth 20 cents. Frick you. Screw you. I'm gonna probably break that with a hammer later along with it. But I got a new keyboard now, so it never works. If you were wondering why it's a piece of crap, it kept stop working for me. It wouldn't let me move around in the last 60 seconds episode that we did. Had troubles with keyboard. In fact, I showed it. I said that I had troubles with my keyboard, so I was using the gamepad in the other episode, gamepad controller, whatever you want to call it. I was like, oh, I was having trouble with my keyboard, so I'm using the gamepad now. Well, it's never gonna happen again. I want to be able to play PC games with the mouse and keyboard, not this freaking gamepad sticks. You got a chocolate bar with that? The reason that Daniel could not visit us in this episode is because he's in Wisconsin right now, so he was not going to be joining. He's not going to be joining us. He'll be joining us in the next episode though, because then he'll be back and we'll be able to do it. Okay, can you leave, please? Go away. I don't want to see your face. You don't have a passport now. I heard it's a very strict checkpoint. I'm glad my papers are in order. Alright, give me one of them. That's all I want. What is passport? I guess your papers aren't in order then. What the frick? Why are you lying? Get out. Fucking go. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, you're not killing my friend Sergio. Visiting for 1 month. You Aristotles can keep changing rules here. My sister came in through last week with different documents. No, I need access permit. Cost twice as much as before. Yeah, quit your complaining. Government plans to yield to collection demands and further annex Creston. Oh. Negotiations must be impeded. Allow Kalechi to diplomat entry, but confiscate passport first. Ezek agent will follow to assume identity. Okay. So basically, they're identity thieves now. You're expired. Don't even make me laugh, motherfucker. Overweight, really? You're 74 kilo. Is that really overweight? Really? Okay, Google. Is 74 kilograms overweight? My height is 5'5 and 74 kilograms weight. Am I facing an overweight problem? Says no. I'm sorry, but that's wrong. Get out. I am a diplomatic envoy. Oh, this bitch. Right, I gotta let that bitch in, so you gotta take that away and I gotta let that bitch in. Get out. Go. Go take the frickin' document, for Christ's sakes. Cause no trouble. I required my passport. It has been confiscated. I'm Kalechian diplomat here on government request. Return passport at once. Call number and slip to require. Barbarian. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, wait. I saw him enter. Give us. Oh, that guy looked like the diplomat. Ah, good. Oh, yeah. He's an identity thief. I look much the same as him. No kidding, you do. I just need to save my mustache. But we all make sacrifices. Yeah, look at that. Looks amazing. It looks exactly the same. Okay, bam. Go in. For Aristotle's getting the order. Right, everything is okay except that fucking mail. Exactly. No, I knew that wasn't right. Detain! I'm not exactly sure what I can detain for, like I said. Like, I don't know if you should detain somebody for thinking as a male. He's a gift 20, at least it's a gift 100. Ooh, we getting that money. Damn straight. Kalechians are crazy. Bizarre behavior from top negotiator spoils talks. That's because we let in the wrong fucker. Funds continue to tax administrative passport confiscation program. There's no confiscations. Don't confiscate foreign passports. Okay. What is the... Don't they tell you the fucking rules? No. Get out. Take it and go. I said go! Get out of here! Freaking listen to me! No, nope. Bitch, you think I wouldn't catch that shit? Detained! What the fuck? Entrant must have a passport. Give me that. Fucking people always want getting without a passport. You can't. I mean, I would totally accept, you know, if it makes you feel any better, I'll accept that. But it doesn't mean anything. Oh my god, what the fuck are you trying to fucking do? Yeah! Got him! Alright guys, well that's gonna have to do it for today. My name is LaserFighter111. I want to continue day 29 with Daniel, because I want to get the ending with Daniel while he's here. So I'll wait till he gets back, and then I'll do the ending of this Papers, Please, Isaac ending with him. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to this video for more awesome content, and I will see you guys later.